Farji, an Arabic or wind flower, was used in many parts of the Gulf region. It was a tall structure with vertical openings in all directions.